basically they're mapping out or planning their next 20 years of their life. Uh-huh. So they've done everything from math science to budgeting to picking careers to building resumes. What today is their job fair. So it's kind of culminated in this where we've invited community members in to get a chance for the kids to see what it's like to actually have a job interview with professionals.
Originally, the way they did it last year was like it didn't involve professionals coming in and it didn't involve this sort of interview process. So we thought, hey, that we could combine this job fair with the 20-year project and make it and bring that real life experience for the kids.
We had certain requirements. They had to go to college. Other than that, we left it open. Some of them did postgraduate work, some, doctors, dentists, and things like that. Some of them were doing, got masters of fine arts, and they're doing visual arts and things like that.
It's basically like creating a roadmap for their life.
They took an SAT. I had them take an SAT. The College Board has practice problems for them, and then they all took the test online.
I think that because we were able to have interviews and see like what other people's professions were, and they were able to answer our questions, that it's like an inside look into what we're going to be doing in 20 years.
I thought that it was a good project because it really helped us get a head start and a little sneak peek of what the real life is like.
So they did a portfolio assignment that has their budget reflections. So they purchased a car, so they have a picture of their car, they have a purchase of the home they bought. So we worked on Excel budgeting so that they could figure out their expenses. Searching out different careers, they went on monster.com to try to find jobs.
There are some kids at this age where their interests haven't developed to the point where they know what they want to do, but I think it gives them a better sense of how they can get that roadmap together, how they can create a plan for the future. Yeah. And that was the idea with the project, is so that every kid leaves this project knowing how to at least create a plan for the future.
I think a few kids made a choice of a profession that, may not be the easiest to get to, something very, such as acting or wanting to be a sports agent, something that is very appealing, but it's not as simple as you have to go to college and then you will get this job. So hopefully through this they've seen that maybe they should keep their options open and look at a couple different professions.
I learned that the profession I chose doesn't make any money. Like, literally, they don't make any money. And that kind of surprised me. And so I was thinking, oh, maybe I should have been something that made a little more money. But I think as long as you love what you do, then it's fine.
I learned a lot of things that are definitely like are real life things that are gonna come in handy in the future. Like I learned how to do my taxes and to create a monthly budget, and I found a house for myself and I had to apply to college, and so these are like all things that I'm gonna be doing in the next 20 years.
Looking for a job at the career fair.
Something like that.
Yeah. That's cool.
Bring music into everything we do.
Cool.